Hey guys, welcome back to episode 32 of World of Warcraft. So in the UK, it's Coronation Day today. So I thought I'd log on to World of Warcraft and play some WoW for a bit. So let's get started. Okay guys, I'm back in Faramore. We just have to speak to Lady Jane of Proudmoore so we can hand in this quest. And then we can get started with the day's questing.
Shh, I'm trying to think here. Welcome to Faramore. Have you come to help the Alliance?
Okay, guys. So I think we're going to head north. We're going to do the Jarl Needs a Blade quest and the Hungry as an Ogre quest. So let's head there now. By the way, guys, this is now patch 10.1 of Dragonflight. So we now have cross-faction guilds and quite a few other stuff. So I might check it out on my main character tonight. But for now, we're playing on the Paladin. Okay, let's do this quest first. Razor Spine Sword. Should be up here somewhere. There he is. Razor Spine Sword, jagged rusty blade wielded by an insane murloc. Okay, now we need to get the Myofin heads from these murlocs.
Yeah.
Okay, four more to go. Okay, one more. There we go. And we get a sword, a one-handed sword. It might be an upgrade, actually. Yeah, I think we'll equip that. Okay, let's head back to the Witch Hill Manor.
How are you? Safe travels. Have a good one. See you later. See you around. Have a good one.
Okay. We're now out of 3 out of 7 chapters done, so I think we'll do the raptor captor quest. We have to capture 6 raptors, so let's head there now. Okay, last one.
What can I do for you? See you later. Be careful. For the Alliance.
Okay, so we have to place the raptor bait near the windmill in Blackhoof Village. And we get a necklace. I think this is our first necklace. Cool.
Have a good one. See you around.
Okay, and we have to collect Grim Totem keys from the Grim Totem Tauren in Blackhoof Village and use them to free 5 Ferrymore prisoners.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Greetings.
Okay, we've got two more prisoners to free. And we need to place the raptors.
Something.
Okay, let's hand in these quests. Oh, there's a quest there. Let's get it. Dart. It's a rare. Another rare of the day. God. Just die. Okay, let's see what this guy wants. Stinky Ignatz.
Hello.
Oh, great. It's an escort quest.
See you around.
Fair enough. Let's do it. Wow, I hate escort quests. They're just the worst.
Something?
Come on, hurry up. Okay, finally. Let's hand in these quests, then we'll head south of Ing.
Can I help you? Be careful. For the Alliance. See you later.
Okay, now we can equip our very first necklace. 32 stamina, 54 crit. There we go. Right, let's head south. I think we'll do inspecting the ruins. That's just on the border of the Barrens.
Hello.
Hmm. Okay, let's speak to Inspector Taran.
Well met. Be careful.
What the hell is that? Oh my god. Okay, we need to bring Reese's badge to Captain Garam. And we have to bring the blackened iron shield to the captain. And we need to report the suspicious prince. Okay, so that's all back in Faramore. So I think we'll go to Tabitha. I think we'll check in with Tabitha at the farm. Vulpera. I have no idea what a Vulpera is, but it looks cool. Looks kind of cute. Okay, it should be down here. This is very different to Classic. I'm used to the Classic Dustwallow Marsh. Not with this huge road down the middle. Okay, here we are, Tabitha's farm. Couple of quests to do.
Hey there. See you later.
Okay, so we need to kill 12 Grim Totem in Direhorn Post.
Safe travels. See you later.
And we need to speak with Moxie Steelgrill at Beazel's Wreck.
See you around.
I supply only the finest goods. See you around. Well met. Safe travels. Go with honor, friend.
Okay, so we have to speak with Drazit Dripvelf at Mudsprocket.
Farewell.
What can I do for you?
Couple more quests from this guy.
Safe travels.
And we have to use the captured totem to set it on the ground and kill 10 mottled Drywallow Crocolis or Drywallow Dagmores near to test its effects.
Have a good one. See you later.
And we need to collect 6 vials of marsh venom from Dark Fang Creepers or Noxious Shredders.
Have a good one.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think I'll get this rare rip scale. Okay, I think we'll kill these 12 Direhorn Grim Totems, then we'll half back to Ferrimor, hand in the quest, then we'll call it a day, I think. Because we're at about 35 minutes. So I don't want the episode to go over too much. Okay, two more to go. Okay, I think we'll do the Marsh Venom next episode. But for now, I think we're going to half back to Ferrimore, hand in the quest, then we'll call it a day.
Good day to you. Safe travels.
Need help? Go with honor, friend. For the Alliance. Light bless you. Be careful. Light bless you. For the Alliance. Go with honor, friend. Be careful. Go with honor, friend. For the Alliance. Light bless you. Light be with you.
Okay, so let's ask this guy what he knows about the Shady Rest Inn.
Be careful.
Okay, let's speak to this guy.
You need something? See you around. For the Alliance.
What can I do for you? For the Alliance. Light bless you.
Okay, so we need to get information about Reef from Belos Jaken and the deserters in Dustwallow Marsh. So he's at the tower at Lost Point, southeast of the inn.
Go with honor, friend.
Okay. Let's talk to the blacksmith, and then we'll call it a day.
Off and away!
Okay, so we have to go back to that guy in the keep. So we'll do that. And then we'd definitely call it a day.
King's honor, friend. Light bless you. Go with honor, friend.
Okay, guys, I'm going to call it there for today's episode. Thanks for watching. In the next episode, we're going to continue questing in Dustwallow Marsh. So, in the meantime, do leave a comment, do like and subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye, guys.